opponent, Weston Anderson, Grave Digger.
A 4.618 for Alex Barden. And the score for Just Get Her Done 2 is...
Yeah.
A 7.914 for Jamie Sullivan in Monster Mutt Dalmatian. So you can see the scores coming in on the video board right now. A 3.346 for... El Toro Loco is a 9.183, a very respectable score that's going to put him in second place in the Great Flips 2 Wheel Skills Challenge. But that means your winner is Weston Anderson, Grave Digger, in the competition. Kicking things off, a 16-year a 7.3.
Thank you.
Brandon Telechka in Just Get Her Done 2. A 7.499 good amount of donuts. Your defending Arena Series champion, Weston Anderson, Grave Digger.
Thank you.
zone.
Who's ready?
50.
Job and I don't even consider it a job. I'm just out here living my dream, and I got to give it to all these fans here. 3 years ago, I came here as a rookie. Everybody doubted me my rookie season. We came out and we crushed everybody, and it's because of this stop right here. I took over the leader for the championship, and then I went on to win the championship. So you guys always have a special place in my heart, man.
So with that being said, that means they also have a special place in your career. So do you have anything to leave our Worcester fans with tonight?
Absolutely. I just gotta say one thing. I wanna thank you guys for every nut and bolt on this truck and every shingle on our roof. Y'all are supporting us for 43 years, and y'all are supporting me now. I'm 21 years old. Hopefully I'm doing this when I'm 50, baby. I'll see you guys next year. That was Monster Jam!
Center. We hope you guys had as much fun as we did. On behalf of myself, Christina Morris, Taylor Burrow, and all of us here at Feld Entertainment, Worcester, you are.